Sorry about that. I had a kitten and needed belly. Belly rubs and baby hugs.
I got this right.
What?
Which stacks these are. Ah. That's core wood, that's core wood. That's regular wood, that's regular wood.
Are you reorganizing your stacks?
No, I added to a regular core. Oh, you know what? The fine wood stack. Maybe I will.
I'm just making the stacks out here, because...
I'm gonna redo it a little bit.
You don't have to break it like that. You can just eat and unbuild it.
The bush?
Oh, no. That was a raspberry bush!
Oh.
Killed my raspberry bush.
I didn't mean to do it that way.
Mucs killed my raspberry bush. Just giving him hell.
I knew I should have just left it. I'm grabbing all the honey again.
It's like so warm outside right now. It's like windy, so it keeps blowing in, but it's like so warm when it does.
So poison resistance. Fine, just want to make sure.
Oh, that's a deer, not a great thing. The deer may live.
Really gonna suck is if while we're going through a bunch of gray dwarves to start throwing crap at us from above.
That would suck.
I don't think it would really matter. But just everything not happen like that.
Once you get the trees done, then you can come down and help me with the digging, and then it'll go so much faster. You know? And then what one of us will have to do is, when it's like almost done, one of us will have to go get the boat. I.e., I'll go get the boat, so that we can try to steer it through, and then the other one can widen or what it deepen as needed.
Yeah.
I might not be able to make it deep enough. Shit, I can't make it any deeper here. I might have to turn it a little bit. Because I think this spot right here is too far down, so it won't let me dig any deeper.
Could be.
So I'm going a little bit to the right because it's a little shallower, like it's not as deep there.
Yeah. Actually, let me try something. I'm just gonna start digging straight down. Well, not straight.
No, because look, watch.
I know, it doesn't move. Okay, well, watch out, I'm gonna take down two trees. I'll let you know when it's coming. Okay. It's gonna be like any second. Okay, they didn't move. It's just that would suck.
Boat.
Why not?
So that we can test it.
Yeah. It's actually not a bad idea. Just get it here.
We can bring it into this little bay here. That way it won't float away.
And the stupid things attack it.
Well, raid things might attack it here, though.
Yeah, but at least if you have it on, like, the outside, then it might not.
Either way, I'll bring it so that, just so that we can test the thing as we go. What is?
Like a log.
Oh.
Oh, nope, there it goes. Not have been happy with that.
Was it about to land on me?
I mean, it was like, you know, half a tree, so like it was broken, but yes.
Thank you. earning time.
I'm doing repairs and stuff. Not that it's too bad. Fermenting things starts to look like this. I'm just gonna use them. I tried to get on the ladder.
I'm sorry. Okay, there we go. And yeah, with the boat being in here, then it shouldn't, shit. Oh, whoops. Uh-oh. Okay.
The reason I want the thing here. I can repair it. And now it's parking.
Uh-oh. No. Oh my god, I almost started drowning. Okay, there we go. Woo!
God.
I wasn't paying attention to my stamina.
What?
Are you digging in from the other side?
Yeah. Like, I'm not going all the way into the water yet, but I figure we'll at least get it started.
Yeah. As you go, it goes up, right? So you essentially have to do almost two digs each step each time you take a step. Which is a good mechanic, because it means that if you dig down, like straight down, then you can always get back up.
Yeah.
As long as you don't fully break your pick. Because if you do that, then you might be screwed. I don't know if anybody's ever done that.
Oh, I'm sure somebody had.
I'm surprised you haven't done it.
Yeah. Then again, I'm also surprised I haven't killed myself under a tree.
That canal was huge.
It was.
I don't think I can dig down more right here.
Well, that's kind of why I did it from that side. We'll make it as wide as we have to. We'll just try to wall the areas off. Like, don't go here, doesn't go deeper.
Say you want to go sleep?
Yeah, that way I can prepare too and drop some of this crap off. I'm just gonna go do it before I run out of stamina and drown myself.
I think I got this gray thing stuck.
Looks like it. It doesn't need to be that big, but maybe a little bigger.
Yeah, so you want me to leave some of the rocks here?
Oh, I still think we can just take them back for now.
Because I've been taking them back to use for when we build, like, the earth wall for defenses.
Yeah.
Didn't hear it, but it's okay. Comet's been being like such a big baby.
Of course, it's raining.
Well, we could even do where you leave your stones here and I take mine back. That way we've got some both.
No, I think getting as far as I'm concerned right now, that place is fine. Like, it's gonna serve its purpose. Oh, wait. have any place for that. So I six anti-poison things.
I think a neck was attacking our beehive. A couple of our beehives are a little bit damaged, and then I found a tail.
Probably was.
I think the bees bit back.
I'm back. This game needs to have like a poncho or something so we stay with it.
That would actually be kind of cool.
Like, I wouldn't be surprised if there actually is something like that. Just a bit.
Well, it's like, I know that there's got to be stuff to keep you warm because of the mountains get cold.
I kind of ruined that for myself. But it's because I was curious, because of something that I found wolf. And I was like, well, what's going on? So I kind of spoiled it. Not that it's really surprising, because it seems to be like this game is like layers, or whatever you call it.
Yeah.
Oh god, that one dwarf is still down there in the water shooting at it. Oh god, I missed. Gonna be a long time here, isn't it? Because it's free.
The rain just makes it annoying because the water keeps going up and down.
Yep. I'm gonna dig a different way so that our spots kind of collide in a more useful manner. Kind of is trying to make sure my stamina doesn't go below like half, you know?
Well, yeah, because you might have to swim to the end at any point.
Thank you.
how far I can bring the boat in?
May as well.
Just to see? Like, if it's... Because I'm hoping it's deep enough, like, up to, like, here.
Sucks.
That's why I want to see how far I can bring the boat in.
I mean, it's a shallow boat, so it, we might luck out.
We'll eventually need a bigger boat. If we have to, we can always build another dock and base, like, at the far side of this, and build the bigger boat there, and then we can just use a smaller boat to get from our main base to here, and then a bigger
boat.
Well,
no, that's kind of what I was thinking, actually.
Or, like, portals. Like, obviously we'll be able to use portals, but, like, for any metal... Oh, hey, the water's turned up, though.
Now I'm getting this. Might be coincidence.
I mean, I can bring it all the way into here, so we might not need to make it too much.
No, we'll make it a little wider as we need to. Because the end there, I was able to dig a lot of it up, so a little bit longer. Like, if I repair, I'd probably do it one more time. I'm just so glad I get to repair stuff in this game.
I like that about this game. It's like, I get that some people might say it's like too easy, but this game is about progressing your gear, not just maintaining it, so.
Well, and it's like Rust had initially didn't have anything like that, but now, for probably a couple years now, they do. But at least with Rust, it makes sense. The idea is nothing lasts forever.
Yeah.
It's supposed to decay and die. Whether it's you, your base, or your cool weapons, whatever. With this, it's like, it just punishes you for not repairing it.
Yeah.
Because it just breaks. And that's all it really needs.
My inventory is, like, full. Like, my weight is full. I'm gonna have to go back and make a stack.
Damn it.
But, I think it's almost done. I think I might be able to get the boat through afterwards. So I'm gonna dump off as much as I can. And then, do you want me to make another portal back at the base and then bring enough stuff to make another portal?
May as well. We should have all the things for it.
That's what I'm thinking. Because we could follow the coast up then from there, and so that we go towards where that elder is. Yeah?
Yeah. Okay, so it might be limited to the ground that it's tallest?
That's what I'm thinking. I'm just short, I think, of enough fine wood for our two portals.
Might be able to find fine wood when we get to the other side anyway.
Okay. Well, all it is that if we're boating and we see a birch tree on the coast, then we just hop out, you just hop out really quick and grab and chop it down, you know?
Yeah. Dig this, but I don't know. Oh, well, that sort of worked for a second. That is not how that was supposed to work.
I'm gonna call this one Bunny.
Okay.
I'm gonna call it something. Inventory is relatively empty, aside from materials for that. I'm fully stocked. Well, I'm fairly stocked for arrows.
I'm trying to get the last of this rock out of the way.
Well, I'll come grab the boat and see if I can bring it through, and then you can just hop on the other side.
Not perfect, but hopefully it's enough.
Do you want to go build a little workbench on the far side? So that we can repair the boat on the other side.
Give me a second. Oh, please let me lift some wood in here. I wanted it to do that anyway. I wanted to try to. Oh, yeah, plenty. I was gonna raise it to break the rocks and then smash it back down.
Won't go any deeper, I don't think. You're gonna have to, you might have to widen the other side a little bit.
Crap. That's all we need is a little bit.
For ease of sake, we might want to widen this a little bit later, but this will work. It's on the map as well.
Or is it that arrow that's down?
I'm pretty sure it's the arrow on the map, because that seems to correspond with the direction of the map.
That's what I thought, but I wasn't sure.
Penguin, do not step on the keyboard.
I wouldn't do anything, I just wouldn't see it. They just stand around like stretching their butt.
I don't want to go out too far because then we'll hit the ocean and then we might see a sea serpent.
No, I'm fine with that, because especially when we get to the top, we're probably going to have to hit the ocean. And
we'll have to go in the ocean.
The wind changes.
Oh yeah, no, if the wind stays like this, I'm going to say let's like wait and camp out or something. Build like a little hut. Let me know if you see a sandbar ahead, by the way.
So far, I don't see anything. Like, you saw that. So far, there was something.
I know, but so, I mean, like, if it, like, looks like it's gonna get too shallow or there's a rock, because I can't always see.
Well, it doesn't matter to me. I mean, there's whatever that is.
I see that. That's, like, way above the water.
Yeah.
I mean, what if it's, like, below the water? The boat is in the way.
Dun dun. I still love that you're the person who's probably sneaky.
God.
That is.
It's behind us. Shoot it. Just in case.
Good idea. I'm tempted to jump out and try to hit this.
Because we're in the headwind.
He's coming back. Oh god, I think it just hit.
Is it leaving?
Looks like it, but I'm still keeping an eye on it. Yeah, it's back there, please. Which is good, because I only have 15 arrows left.
Do you want to stop up here and build something really quick to try and fix the boat?
We can. Actually...
I'm thinking in
here. I can set it down and do it. Just don't even get out of the boat. Oh. Well, that's not quite what I need.
I'm trying to go up over here.
Come on, I'm almost there.
Do you want to steer the boat? Because I've got the better arrows. Yeah, now that you're steering the boat, the wind cooperates.
Oh god.
Rocks on the right. I have like major glare on the bottom right corner of my screen.
Also, now is the time I go north.
Well, if you want to do it, I say let's just do it.
I mean, I just repaired it for the most part, so it's like 99% ready, I think.
Should be.
I just find it funny it was attacking us in the meadows. Also,
actually, I think technically it was Black Forest, but it wasn't.
It was
the
going
ocean.
Back and forth because it kept going.
god.
Gotta be up here somewhere.
All I see is a giant ass wave.
Yep. Okay, I think I thought I saw.
I thought I did too for a second, but. It's gotta be soon. The marker's like almost right there.
Yeah, we're almost right on.
There's a tree. Oh god, that's gonna be a swamp. We do not want to make landfall there. So yeah, swing left or right, because that is a swamp. And there's the Draugr waiting for us. I see pine trees on behind us. If you want to turn around and go that way.
Yeah, I'm going out though, not in.
Rock on the left, watch out.
There's
rocks, yeah.
I'm going like, see out there. With it. It's straight ahead of us. That's
yeah, yeah. Actually, it looks like it's split in the middle there.
That's kind of why I want to go this way, just in case. So that we're away from the swamp, and then we can slowly work our way there, and then we have
okay.
to then.
Yeah. Actually, this little point might be a good place for a base anyways, because, like, once we get rid of that spawner
God, there's a spawner.
I know, but think about it. If we make the base right there, like, right on that point, well, if they attack, they can only come at us from one angle.
I'm gonna set it right here.
I don't know if there's a way to stop the boat from going away.
I don't know. I'm gonna go kill that spawner before it kills.
Okay, the boat isn't stopping.
Oh god, it's eight dwarves again. I mean, I guess that's not too bad. Because I can deal with them, but. There's a troll. Oh no, I think it hurt me. Maybe not.
Okay, I am hoping that our boat doesn't float away.
Okay, I'm gonna put marker here. Alright, we need to kill this troll for.
Okay, where is
basically,
it?
Basically, I'm gonna bring it to me. You ready?
Oh, I see it. Oh, it's because there's a troll cave right there.
Oh, rocks at me.
What I'm gonna say is if you wanna go and just, like, do some major scouting and try to get me some fine wood, so that we can make a portal.
Yeah.
Then I'll start with chopping down some of this and trying to make a little base. Does that sound good?
Yeah.
Okay. Because I want to try making like a full-on like little dock with like a U-dock type thing so that our boat doesn't float away.
Yeah.
You know? So.
No, I'm okay with that.
Okay. Go try to find me some fine wood.
We're in the Black Forest. I'm gonna mark this. I don't forget. And at least it goes on until it respawns.
Well, that's why I was thinking of doing the base on this little inlet, though, because... Or this little peninsula.
Plus, it works. It just sends away from the swamp.
Actually... Oh! No, I see where I want to make our base. I'm going to take the boat somewhere. I see where I want to make our base.
I saw it.
There's an island over there or something, it looks like. I'm going to take the boat over there and see what it looks like, okay?
Yeah.
You keep going. I'm not going far, so.
Well, unless I hit, like, two trolls at the same time. Or a swamp, I should be fine. Not going to hurt for me to look at, like, what the coast is like anyway.
No.
Just figures, though. It's raining and all that crap while we're trying to come here, and then it just stops.
The other benefit of bringing the boat in here is it's less likely to drift out to sea.
Meadow. Spawner that I'm gonna kill.
Uh-oh. Oh, no, okay. I thought I finished the boat.
Worry for a second. There's a building over there, so now I have to get across this. god. I'm gonna be running across this for a while, aren't I? Another troll cave. Somewhere. Yeah, I did. There it is.
This is gonna be a good place for a base, I think. Because we can easily, like, we can deepen the water there or hide spikes in it.
Yeah.
And then this whole thing will just be, like, super fortified, so.
Dungeon. Again, not really helpful right now.
Well, I'll just make sure you mark it for later. This is going to be a bit of a unique base, though, because I don't know if I can flatten the ground properly.
Oh god, no, we found another troll. I guess we'll kill it now before it rains or something. As long as I don't die. I don't want a chance dying when we don't even have a house yet.
I mean, I'm working on that.
Another spawner.
From where I am, too, so.
Oh my god, another troll. I think I just saw a bird fly straight down into the ground. Are there really no, like, meadows here?
There's gotta be some.
Another castle thing.
Even if you find chests, even just check them, maybe they'll have.
Oh, I am too. Marker to find the elder again. I don't want to go towards the elder.
Well, it won't. Yes, you still have to spawn it, so.
Okay, then I'll try.
I was gonna say, you should start circling kind of back around because I will hopefully have something ready.
Skeleton. Somewhere. There it is. Doing out here, but I can't stop. On another spawner.
Like, I need 3 fine wood, that's it. And then I can build it.
I'm looking at something.
I was say, did you have 3 fine wood on you for some reason?
No. Oak, birch, and shipwrecks. So the only way we're gonna get it, aside from finding a meadow, is if we find a shipwreck.
Never saw a shipwreck yet, but...
Crap. Just the gray dwarves drop some.
If they drop regular wood. I don't think they drop the fine wood.
I haven't seen them drop it yet. Like, at least, like, the brutes or the shamans, you know? At least that would make sense.
That'd be nice.
Like, it's gonna get cold and there's nothing.
Well, I'm starting... Like I said, I am making a base. We just can't portal back yet.
It's gotta be something or somewhere. At least I'm getting some thistles for more poison or whatever. stuff.
That's good. And I hopefully have our boat in a good spot where it's not gonna...
expecting. What dropped fine wood?
Did you get some?
I got three.
That's exactly how many we need!
Okay, I'm just gonna go straight south. No, I don't want to go south. Well, I'll try straight south. Unless I hit, like, the swamp or something. Then I'll follow it. Like, I'm trying to go slow because I don't want to run out of stamina. I just want to know what dropped it.
Yeah? Did you kill anything?
I mean, I've killed a ton of stuff, but it had to have been something recent, like, maybe when the group destroyed a table, it was made out of fine wood?
That's probably it. That was probably it, if there was a table, because the furniture is made out of fine wood. So that almost definitely was it.
Skeletons. Another dungeon. That's what I was afraid of. It's cold now.
Well, I've got a fire here.
I know, I'm just, like, so I'm trying to fast because I don't want to run into it. Oh god, there's a swamp.
So you don't want to run into the swamp?
Not either. It's like, I know I can fight a bunch of them, but I'm running out of arrows and stuff. And I'd really rather not die. My corpse will be all the way at, like, our main island. Oh god, another?
Yeah. Speaking of in case we die, I am putting my, I am putting the portal stuff in a chest that's here.
Okay.
By the way, I wasn't able to, like, finish the house or anything.
That's fine, I have wood
and
stuff too.
Not even remotely close, but... I mean, the important thing is that I've got the basics down.
I have 48 pieces of wood, so that should be enough for a basic roof so we can sleep.
I don't have beds.
Oh god, no. I walked into the swamp.
Uh-oh.
No!
Actually, no, because if you bring the... If you bring the fine wood, I can make us a portal and we can just go home and sleep. And then come back.
Stop following me.
And bring wood so that we can finish the house as well.
Don't leave me alone. Okay, I killed it. And more skeletons. I said, I know I can kill those things, but this is not the time for me to be messing around with it. Something went down over there. Another spawn. I may as well kill the spawner while I'm here.
Well, you're pretty far out.
I know, I'm trying to go, but I get stopped every 3 seconds by something else.
That's fine. If I'd known you were that far out, I would have just kind of kept going.
Oh, sorry.
With, like, trying to farm wood and stuff. That's all. I want to fortify the shit out of this little island, by the way. Like, I want to build walls all the way around it with spikes, with just one way in, and then, like, archer towers.
Oh god, no, that's a big gray dwarf. Okay, he's dead.